We're also following some breaking news, a crash at a bus stop in Northwest Miami-Dade. Sky 10 over the scene right now. This is along Northwest 99th Street and 7th Avenue. We're told five people, including children, were hurt. The victims were taken to the hospital as trauma alerts. Again, this is happening in Northwest Miami-Dade. You can see that car involved in this accident. As soon as we get more information, we'll bring it to you.